inspired to arrange these little rendezvous for us, my dear. Such a much-needed change from my charity work.
As long as you have a good time, your grace, that's all that matters to me. I won't do it for charity.
Well, it warms my heart to know that romance still flourishes in the sewers of life. If it isn't the Romeo of the cloth and the Juliet of the gutter, a truly pretty pair.
How dare you speak to me like that, sir?
How dare I, sir? How dare
you, sir? Do you know who I am?
Oh, yes.
Exactly! You are Basil, the 14th Bishop of Basil's.
You're on the board of governors of St. Jude's Hospital.
And you are an absurd, self-indulgent, malevolent, hypocrite!